Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee, and welcome back to a brand new video today. Today, we're going to be showcasing to you the brand new Heroic Lewis Bolvadir 2 variant that just became available in the daily orders today. I'm pretty excited about this. I believe Lewis is one of the best guns in the game, so I'm pretty excited to be able to drop a V2 rocket here in today's gameplay. But before we get into the live comp part, I do want to ask you guys to drop an early like. If we can get to 100 likes today, it would be really greatly appreciated. I know we can do it. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel. If you guys are new, we're on that road to 15,000 subscribers. Hopefully you can hit that fairly soon. Now, before we get into the gameplay, I do want to show you guys how you actually can go ahead and unlock the Bolvadir 2 if you guys want this. It's only available for today. Go into your daily orders as always. You get 25 headshots with LMGs. I believe this took me about 2 to 3 games of shipment. It was not very long whatsoever. Literally 2-3 games done, got it done, threw on the Bolvadir. I believe this was my second game with it. We managed to drop a V2 rocket in our stream earlier today. So if you hear me talking to myself, it's not me talking to myself. It's me talking to the stream. People ask me questions, all that good stuff. You guys know the drill, if you guys have been around the channel for long enough. But anyway, we do manage to drop a V2 rocket with us. We choked 100 plus so bad. You guys will see exactly how that happened later on. But anyway, without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Make sure you guys smack that like button and subscribe to the channel if you guys haven't already. Let's get into the live com. Drop the V2 rocket. That means you guys gotta drop a sub. See you later. Peace out. PlayStation, are you really Jacoby? Yo, that's sick, man. You're a rare breed, because I don't really accept too many friend requests anymore, man. Come on. Where are they? Like, I really want to drop a V2 with this gun, man. I really would like to. We're already on a 5, jeez. I didn't even realize that. They're still over there somewhere. Yep, there he is. Come on, dude. Peek me, man. Is he still? I think there's still somebody over here in A. Pretty sure. Let me call these flat guns in. These shotguns have such long range sometimes, it's crazy. I know, man. I'll join you when you're done. Yeah, if we have any spots open, you can feel free to join, man. Come on. Give me the V2. One off the firebomb and run. Give me that. Let's call this in. Let's do this, honestly. They're going to be all right here anyway. It's probably worth it. Probably get a few kills out of that. I guarantee you we're going to get a few out of that. How do we not get one? How are we getting so many assists right now, man? Let me just reload. What do you think about not being able to see your kills during the gameplay in Black Ops 4? I don't think it's that bad, because it'll show you like who's the ones that are like actually like running and gunning and getting all the kills, or who's the one that are like trying to steal other people's kills at the same time. I don't think it's too bad, man. It's definitely going to be something to get used to. I think the game, there's going to be a lot of changes that we're all going to have to get used to, but if this kills me... All right, no, that's teammates. Jeez, dude, come on. Like, why am I not getting kills right now, dude? I'm getting way too many assists. Way too many assists. I'm dead. Literally one off paratroopers, I'm not gonna be able to get it. Thank you. Holy cow, man. I've never struggled as much as I'm struggling right now. This guy's like right here. I'm trying to just wait out till the end of this round. I am on a little bit of a streak. I'd like to see if I can drop a V2, but I also don't want to push my luck. Come on. I know you're right there, man. Hold on. We got 30 bullets left in the magazine. Whoa. I swear, if I die right now, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna be so mad, man. Gotta be careful. They keep throwing these damn... I don't even know what these things are. Things that, like, blind you. Gotta be careful, man. They're at 97. Yeah, I'm not peeking. We're literally two off a Ball Turret Gunner, So we should be able to at least get a Vicious Metal, something like that. Would you rather get invited to Sledgehammer for a reveal event or a Yankees playoff game non-World Series? I'd rather honestly get invited to the Sledgehammer reveal event. Because, yeah, it'd be cool to, like, go to a Yankees playoff game, but I've already been to one before. And plus, like, I think it would be such a really cool opportunity to, just get invited out to, like, a reveal event or, like, a DLC event, something like that. To meet other YouTubers and other creators that have the same passion that I do. And just, like, to be able to meet the developers, all the good stuff. I think that'd be a really cool experience, man. I've already been to a Yankees playoff game before. It was cool, but I would absolutely love getting the opportunity to meet a bunch of creators, too. To have that same passion that I do. Alright, man. I don't know what kind of a streak I'm on. I'm hoping my paratroopers can go off right now and protect me a little bit. They keep spawning behind me. I know. Me too, man. The signal flares. Yeah, that's what that's called. Those things are super annoying, man. I gotta be careful, dude. I need to back up. I don't like my location at the moment. We're on 25. Holy crap. Are we close to a V2? Wait, how many kills did my paratroopers get me? Uh-oh. I know they're all spawning over there, man. Wait! That's a teammate. I swear, sometimes I'm getting confused with these spawns, man. I don't want to use the ball turret gunner just yet. I do want the Vicious. Let me get this other Lewis. We gotta be close to a V2, man. We gotta be pretty close. That's another paratrooper. Is that my paratrooper still? No, that's arrows. Whoa. Let me reload real quick. Guys, do you guys think we can drop one, man? Let's see if we can do it. You're 5 off. I'm 5 off right now. Oh, crap. We're really close, then. I just finished schoolwork. Yo, Manny, see you later, man. Appreciate you stopping by the stream. I think there's still some over there. Can't use a ball turret just yet. Got more flat gun. There's our Vicious Metal. Hey, let's get it, baby. V2 rocket hype. Brand new heroic Bulbadier 2 V2 rocket. Let's call that in. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it. All right. Let's get our kills with the V2 rocket, and then we're going to call on our ball turret gunner, man. We need one more kill for paratroopers as well. Actually, let me just get my paratroopers real quick. Let me get some paratroopers real quick. Alright, there we go. We got full streaks right now, ladies and gentlemen. We're about to get a nice little streak. Let's go. Let's get some V2 hype. We got paratroopers. We're about to get another ball turret gunner as well. Like, it's over. We're getting so much XP this game. We're gonna get so much XP this game. Oh, I'm getting assists right now. Stop taking my kills, dudes. They're all taking my kills. Everyone's taking my... Oh, God. They're spawning right next to me. Why am I getting so many assists? Chill it out. Chill out. Oh my God, so many assists. So many. There we go. I'm gonna get paratroopers, another ball turret gunner. Let me call this in. Let me call this in. I don't think I can call my paratroopers in. Too many paratroopers, so let me get two more kills, get more ball turret gunners. Oh, it's lit, boys. It's lit, boys. I don't even know what kind of a streak we're on right now. I don't even know what kind of a streak we're on. One more kill for a ball turret gunner. Oh, somebody else just got a ball turret gunner. That's AK. What are we at right now? 66 and 8. Let's go, man. Can I call my paratroopers in? There we go. One more kill for a ball turret. No, no, no! Damn, nice shot, man. Oh, man. One more kill is all we needed for the ball turret gunner. We would have had so much XP if we got that. Look at that. It's right there. That's all we needed. We choked 100 plus, man. GG's, man. GG's. Wait, there's a guy there. I didn't even see him, man. You can get streak kills while on a V2 streak? I believe so. Because the V2 is like one of those unique kill streaks as well. Damn, can we get a rip in the chat? That would have been probably one of my best kill streaks in this game. 93 and 14. Not too bad. We could have had a crazy, crazy game. Unfortunately, we died one off of the ball turret gunner that would have gave us the 100 plus as well. But guys, the Bulbadier too, man. I mean, the Lewis in general is probably the best gun in this game. So if you guys don't use the Lewis, you got to start using it. But let me know what you guys think of the Bulbadier 2 here. I like the look of it. I like it a little better than the Chatterbox, to be honest, so we'll have to start using this more often, man.